How's it going, watchers, and welcome to the video. So on the next episode, episode 5 of Kuroko no Basketball, I am so hyped to continue this on. But unfortunately for this episode, there's going to be no footage whatsoever, as one of you, I believe your name was Killing Bites, so thank you for the warning. They warned me that reaction channels in the past, for this episode specifically, they got striked for it. There's other episodes that they did also get striked for, but that's well ahead. So for what I know, for what they've told me, it's just this one at the moment. So for this, I'm going to have a timer on the screen for you guys to follow on. Really sorry about that, but I don't want to take the chance. Episode 6 and 7 and so on, that will continue on as normal. But let's jump to it. Your Basketball. Episode 5. I really hope this is going to be just a calm episode, so you guys don't really miss out on much, for those of you that can't have another tab up. Because I know many of you watch my videos on your phone, so you won't actually be able to follow on with the timer. That's a bit patronising. Unless they do that to each other, but I don't know if they're like doing it to them. Like, in your face! Damn, that's your first time. First time for everything. That's probably why it's even more painful, the fact that it is a practice game and he lost to it. It's funny. Look at her. It's funny how they're not salty, but the manager is, or the coach. That's some really strong green hair you got going on. He definitely looks like the intellect one. Frog. That It must have smacked him around the head really hard for that to cause blood. At the speed, he must have been turning around and then backhanding him. Balling in the money. Free steak. There is a god. Super volume, 4K steak, dig in. If you eat all within, oh, okay, it's a challenge. I was gonna say, that's way too generous just to give away free steak. Yeah, what if they can't eat it all? They're gonna have to pay, you ain't got the money for it. Flush it down the toilet. No one will know. I wouldn't even be able to do that, to be honest. Give me a burger or a pizza any day, but when it comes to steak. Nah, mate, nah. Oh, to be fair, he does buy himself a massive portion of burgers, so I shouldn't be surprised that he can eat all of that. You're a stalker, leave him alone! I expect an apology from you. You smacked him and didn't say anything about it. Yeah, you think? There you go, yeah. At least he showed some concern. had a feeling it was going to cut away from that as soon as he asked that question. Oh, he found you. Having fun. Yeah, you don't want to do that. Oh, that is dirty. You're going to get your asses kicked in a minute. He's not going to want to get his pretty face smashed in. Oh, they're gonna run circles around you. Mate, this ain't even fair. It's quite literally eating the dirt. Look at these guns. He's like Captain America, he just doesn't like bullies. She's gonna tear your head off. Oh! Yeah, just leave him. You're done. Tap out, you're done. So yeah, that was a pretty chill episode, like I said at the beginning. And it was obvious those bullies were going to get their asses whooped. And that, for them, wouldn't have even been a warm-up. They're just messing with them. I mean, like they said, 5 versus 3. So that just establishes right there how good of players these are. But yeah, if anything, I'm just more hyped to see these other Miracle players actually have a match against Kuroko and Kagami. And Kagami is still by far my favourite character. Love him. Towards the end, probably not in Season 1, maybe Season 2 or Season 3, he changes. But then even if that does happen, I'm a big fan when it comes to character development. That's not really character development. If he goes from this wicked guy to a complete douche, I wouldn't really call it character development. That's a downgrade. But I don't see him doing that. But you never know. But yeah, we'd like to thank CY and Megan Coupon for supporting me on Patreon. And like always, watchers, thank you for watching. And I'll see you all next time.